Well, last time we did a weather check from this location, I was commenting about what a beautiful day it is outside. And I was even commenting about how the grass is starting to turn green now that it's not all covered in snow. But it is once again covered in the white stuff. It is currently snowing on this Friday. And the thing about this storm is it was supposed to be maybe 8 to 12 to 14 inches of snow between Wednesday and Friday. They were calling it a cyclone bomb and got everybody all excited. And then what did we get? Maybe, what, 2 or 3 inches at the most. This would be a major yawn if it was in March. But the thing that's irritating about it is that people believe these weather forecasts and they head out to the grocery stores, they get ready to batten down the hatches, and then nothing. I'm just about to head into work here, but I thought I would show you some of these big flakes of snow coming down. I know it's April and we should be wanting spring and everything, but even so, it still can be very beautiful to look at sometimes. Well, hello there, and welcome to another beautiful night for an adventure here on Tommy Travels the Second. And we are off work. It is a Friday, and I thought tonight would be a good night for some random thoughts. I've been kind of busy this week. I've had a few other things that came up, and I didn't even do a random thoughts video this week, so I thought, no better time than the present. And so if you are brand new to this channel, go ahead and hit subscribe so you don't miss out on a thing. And come on with me, guys. Let's go see what there is to see. It really is just hard to believe that just Monday of this week I could have been walking around in a t-shirt and there was no snow on the ground, just green grass, and now look at all these piles of it lined up here. But this will be gone quick now. It's supposed to warm up again next week, so this will be a short-lived operation, but it's just hard to believe. It's April and this is the picture we're looking at. Even this Lowe's was tricked into thinking it was spring. Look, they've got their riding lawnmowers all lined up, thinking now it's time to mow the grass. But unless they put a plow on those in front, I don't think they're going anywhere anytime real soon. Well, look at this. My neighborhood got a Jersey Mike's Subs shop. This is kind of a brand new business to the Twin Cities. I don't think it's been around for very long. And I've been to another location a couple of times because I thought it would be nice to try something other than Subway and Jimmy John's, which is readily available everywhere. And the sandwiches here aren't terrible. They're not bad. And they're made freshly right there and everything, but they love to give away lettuce at this place. Handfuls of it on your sandwich. Way too much. And it takes away from the whole flavor of the sandwich. So if you have one in your area and you haven't tried it yet, if you do decide to try it, just ask for about a quarter of the lettuce they would normally put on there. And you might wind up with a good sandwich. Cost Cutters. For when you absolutely have to have your hair cut right now. It's weird that the busiest spot in this whole strip mall is the tobacco e-cig center. And this industry just boggles my mind because people just fall for it. They say, hey, it's easy to quit smoking. Just try our product that also contains nicotine. Except our nicotine tastes like strawberries, so you'll love it even more and be even more addicted to it. It's just crazy. Cost cutters. Sure. You look great. I wonder if these guys started out with the name Full Price Tire and it went out of business and they had a little board meeting and said, hey, why don't we try doing the same thing but calling it Discount Tire? Brilliant. One thing that I love about walking into a tire shop is they'll have the brand new tires on display and you can smell that new tire smell in there. The whole building has it and I just love that smell. That's one of them that I love. Freshly cut grass is another one, or new car smell and new carpet, that one too. It's kind of weird how just the right kind of smell hits you and it just makes you happy. New tires are one of those for me. If you have another one that I missed right there, leave a comment below. Well, you guys, this has been another successful night of random thoughts here on Tommy Travels the Second. That was fun. We just kind of went around and looked at some stores and thought about thoughts and said things about things. And if you guys liked what you saw here today, go ahead and hit like on my YouTube channel. While you're at it, go ahead and hit subscribe and the little bell notification next to it so you can be the first to know when a new adventure comes out. And thank you guys so much for the support that you've given me so far. And until next time, I hope to catch you on the flip side.